of our door, we ask the questions and tell the story of how our families were freed from slavery. People come and gone, the story moves on. Bechol dor vador. You know this night is different from all other nights. We eat unleavened bread and we don't think twice. We dip two times, you know I got some dope rhymes. Bechol dor vador. She lifts up the cup, then we all wash hands. So nice and so clean. Now dip the carpas if you know what I mean. Yeah. Bechol dor vador. He breaks the middle matzah, then hides it away. Then we tell the story of this magical day. Mani shtana's what this song's all about. Now wash those hands again with some extra cloud. Yeah. Bechol dor vador. Bitter herbs, let's all say I make a matzah sandwich, perhaps a hillel too. Now it's time for the meal, but no soup for you. It's time for dessert, but it's nowhere to be found. We eat the afikoman and bless all around. The seder's almost over, it's time to praise the Lord. Still have more songs, hope you're not yet bored. Yeah.
We had a lot of people meeting people that they didn't know before. We had a lot of really interesting hands-on education. And we had people interacting with elements of Jewish tradition that they might not have connected with before. And all in all, it means it was an event that is very typical of United Synagogue of Hoboken.
Celebrated of nights, and as our Seder comes to a close, we reflect on the Seder's now coming.